When you strengthen liberal democracy, populism by definition becomes weaker. One of the most important ways to strengthen liberal democracy is to actually explain it. And sadly, I think quite a lot of our politicians don't fully understand what liberal democracy means and that it goes beyond populist sovereignty and majority rule.